Dana Weaver, CIS and CITP, and you can see by my name badge, I wear those initials proudly. You know, I earned CIS, but I wanted to move on to the next level of certification and get my Certified Incentive Travel Professional designation. That means I'm immersed in the incentive travel industry and I'm a subject matter expert on incentive travel. So my advice to you is take the CITP exam and show the industry and prove to yourself that you are a subject matter expert.